loves, welcome back to my channel and welcome back to another video. Today is actually the start of my birthday weekend and I'm so excited. Got my glasses on because I was actually editing my last video, so welcome back. It's the start of my birthday weekend. Today's Saturday, December 16th. My birthday is on the 18th on Monday. Today I'm having a birthday dinner with my friends, but yeah, it's currently 1 p.m. It's a little late. I got home a little while ago because last night my friend Aaliyah had like a little holiday party and we did a Yankee swap. It was so much fun and it's on the last vlog if you guys want to see that and like also see what I ended up with. But after that, I just slept over at Andre's house and I think we woke up like around 10, we slept in a little. And I just got home a while ago. I started editing the last vlog. I didn't really get much done because I have a couple of things to do before my dinner tonight. I honestly don't know when I'm gonna get like these next couple of vlogs up. I have a feeling like whatever I'm vlogging right now is not gonna be up until like way after because I've been vlogging like every single day, but I have like no time to actually edit the footage that I'm getting. I've been having to pull like all-nighters recently or just like stay up really late in order to get like stuff done, like editing, because I'm either like vlogging what's going on or like I'm doing something, and so like there's just no like in between for me to like edit the footage. I'm gonna be doing a lot within the next week, but hopefully, I don't know, I guess I'm just gonna have to like keep staying up to like edit the footage because I just have no time during the day. But it's fine, we're gonna make it work, and at this point I'm just gonna like try my best to get it up as soon as I can for you guys because there's just gonna be so much going on these next couple of weeks. Anyways, like I said, I have a couple of things to do before my dinner tonight. One thing I really have to do is go get my eyebrows done. Like, do you guys see this? Literally look like a caveman, but I have to go get my eyebrows done. I don't have to make an appointment for that. I can just kind of go anytime. So I think I'm actually gonna go soon. My mom gets out of work at 2. It's currently 1 p.m. So she gets out in an hour, and on her way home from work, she's gonna pick up my birthday cake. I'm so excited for you guys to see. It's gonna be so cute and very me. I'm also getting my makeup done today, like professionally, which is so nice. You guys know I always do my own makeup for everything, and I love how I do my makeup, obviously, because it's like my face and I know my face the best. But you know, it's the big 21. I thought I would treat myself with just having someone else do my makeup and just not have to worry about it. Makeup artist I'm going to, I've been to her before. She's done my makeup for both of my proms, and she killed it both times, so I'm super excited. I don't have any doubts that like the makeup won't come out the way I like because I've gotten my makeup done by her before and I love it every single time. That's a little bit later, around 4 p.m. is my appointment, so I'm probably gonna like shower before that and then get my makeup done. My reservation for my dinner tonight is at 8:15, so I'm getting my makeup done pretty like well in advance, but I really just want to have like all the time. I just bit my tongue, oh my gosh. Anyways, I'm getting my makeup done pretty well in advance before the reservation, but I really just wanna have enough time to like get ready and, you know, like take pictures, and I just wanna not be rushed in any way because that is just so stressful, especially for my birthday, like no. So I'm gonna go get my eyebrows done. Also guys, I've been putting the little advent gifts like under the tree, even though I've opened them already, but I think I'm not gonna like take them out and start using it until like Christmas Day. I think it's like been such a cute idea to just have them like stacked all around the tree so that my little tree actually has presents under it. Quick little OOTD before I head out because I'm wearing a really comfy fit, but I'm like really feeling it. It's giving Victoria's Secret like off-duty model. Sweatshirt is obviously Victoria's Secret. Sweatpants are thrifted, boots are Amazon. And then I actually thrifted this bag in my last vlog. If you guys saw, it's originally from Steve Madden. The logo is actually on this side, but I like to wear it on this side because I just like the more plain look. But it's the perfect brown bag. I'm obsessed with her. Sunnies are Amazon. And yeah, that's the little comfy fit. Guys, look at my cake. I'm pretty.
She said, when I was 21 years old, she said, oh my God, that was for a little girl. I was like, yeah, I know she.
I'm just a coquette queen. Yeah, I think the gold candles would look good. And I didn't know she was already gonna write the numbers on it, so. Okay, I just got out of the shower. Literally took the quickest shower of my life because I'm not really like late or anything, but if I take my time, I will be. So I just wanted my skin to be like nice and fresh so that it could be prepped for the makeup. Like, she's probably gonna put stuff on my face to prep it already, but I just wanna make sure it's like really clean before, you know? I also didn't take a shower yet today, and obviously I'm not gonna take a shower after I get my makeup done, so. Probably gonna leave at like 3:30 because the place is like 15 minutes away. I also am gonna be doing my own nails. I have these really cute glue on nails that I was gonna do before my makeup appointment, but obviously I don't have time. I'm gonna have a ton of time after I get my makeup done. I just really don't wanna be late for my appointment. I hate being late in general, but especially to like appointments. I feel like it's so rude. Plus you could also get a late fee, so I'm trying to avoid that. But I just have these glue on nails. I'll probably do them really quick, like when I get back. All right, skin is all prepped. I'm gonna be doing my hair after I do my makeup. I'm pretty much wearing the same thing, except for I changed my sweater since the other one was white and technically it's still clean, so I didn't wanna get it dirty with like makeup or anything. But I'm all ready to go get my makeup done. Let's go get glam.
Listen, the most universe, the model, the actress.
The only person I let touch my face, honestly.
For real.
Okay. Hair took a little bit of trial and error, but look how cute! I originally was gonna do like a side swoop kind of situation. I don't know, I feel like I just couldn't get it to stay down and like look normal because my hair is so layered in the front, like my bangs. So it just wasn't working out, but I think this is a lot more my vibe. This ponytail is gorgeous. I changed my lip combo up a little bit from what Gina put on me. She had originally done like a super light brown lip liner and like a light pink gloss, and I kind of have it on still, but I feel like my lip combo is just one of those things that just has to be like me because I don't know, I just like my lips to look a certain way. So I went over with my NYX lip liner in brown just so it's like a little darker because I just feel like my lips looked too pale and I don't like it when I look like I have no lips. I also added a little bit of my Charlotte Tilbury gloss, pillow talk gloss. Even though it's a similar color to what I already have on my lips, what I like about this gloss is that it's like thicker and covers a little bit more, like it's a more pigmented gloss. So I added some of this just to make it look like more, if that makes sense. But I'm so happy with how glam turned out. Now we're gonna get dressed and here she is. I think I showed you guys my dress in my last vlog, but she is a gorgeous little ballerina beauty. Also, my mom is amazing and she was able to go out and find me a little white purse while I was getting my makeup done last minute. It's from Francesca's and literally how perfect. It comes with a longer handle if I want to wear it as like a crossbody, but I definitely wanted to have like more of a handbag slash shoulder bag type vibe tonight. And this is just perfect. I love how it's a little bow, so it'll go with my hair. It's currently 7:06. I think Andre's coming like around like right before 8 to pick me up. So I'm gonna do my nails. I have these little glue-ons. Hopefully this should only take me like 10 minutes. I have these. And then I also have these like nude pink ones. I don't know which ones I'm gonna do. I think I'm gonna go for these, the ones with the little white hearts, just because they're a little shorter. And like I said, my nails are weak right now, so it's probably a better idea if I don't have like super long nails so that if I like break them or something, it won't like break my real nail. Okay, I am a last minute queen for these. Look how gorgeous they turned out. Look at the little thumbs, but they came out so cute. I got these on Shein, by the way. They're like a dollar for like press on nails. And so pro tip, always, always have a pack of glue on nails like in your nail box or wherever you keep your nail stuff. Cause you never know if your nail lady isn't available, if you are just really last minute and can't get an appointment. It doesn't hurt. I just did these in like 10 minutes and it looks like they took forever. So now I'm gonna get dressed and I will show you guys the full look. Okay guys, here is the final birthday look. The sleeves on my dress keep falling, but super pretty. My dress is from Flora Vendetta. I'll have it linked down below if anyone's interested. Also guys, I put like highlighter all over my body. It's a trick that I do because I don't have like a shimmering body oil. My heels are Jessica Simpson. I got them from Macy's last year. I actually wore them on my 20th birthday. Which by the way, I didn't even mention, I'm turning 21 if anyone has just started watching me. My little purse is from Francesca's. My mom got it for me. And then I just put my hair in the ponytail with the little ribbon, and it's so pretty. My earrings are Marshall's, necklace is TJ Maxx, and that is the full look. I'm so sorry it's like dark in this corner, what's new, but it's currently 7:48. Andre just texted me that he's on the way. I'm probably not gonna like talk too much obviously when I get to the dinner, as I just want to be in the present moment, but I'm obviously just gonna try and get like a ton of footage, and it's gonna be really fun. I'm so excited to take pictures on my digital camera tonight. I can't believe I finally have one. Okay, sash is on. She is 21 and fabulous, super cute. I'm probably not gonna be wearing this the whole time obviously, but just for some pictures and stuff, I feel like it would be really cute. All right, let's go have dinner.
I'm getting YouTube content right now.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
It is so cute.
Like, how do you look like that?
Like, it's actually.
I'm getting the whole background.
Sorry, Key,
you
have to turn off the B-roll sound. We're just obsessed with you. Sorry, girl.
I don't even know what to do.
That was so funny.
That was so
funny. We're just here to cheer you on.
Everyone, and happy birthday to me. Today is Monday, December 18th. It's my birthday. The weather is absolutely horrible today. It's super windy and rainy. It's okay. I'm still gonna have a good day. My hair looks so crazy right now, but I can't believe I'm 21 today. Like, that is insane. I feel like I'm someone that like remembers their childhood so vividly. Like, I literally have such vivid memories up until I was like 2 years old. So it like feels really weird to like have reached this point in my life. Like, I don't know, it's so weird, but I'm so grateful to be alive. I'm so grateful I woke up today healthy with such a loving family and friends. I woke up in a bed that I sleep like a queen in every night, with a roof over my head, and I know these are all just the basic things that we should all be grateful for, but I really don't take these things for granted. I'm just so grateful. I'm thankful for you guys, anyone who genuinely loves and supports me and celebrates my accomplishments. I do not take any of it for granted. So I don't have a drink, but cheers to 21. My parents woke me up this morning. Some beautiful roses. These are from my dad, but I got some gifts. I also have more over there from my birthday dinner that my friends got me.
I'm gonna do a full haul, like birthday haul, at the end of this vlog. So I'll show you guys like everything I got later, but I have to show you guys this one gift that I was not expecting. I actually wanted these like a few months ago. They are headphones, a certain type of headphones. And I do have over-ear headphones. They're not like the most expensive ones, but they're still really good and I use them a lot. And so I used to want these and then I was like, you know what? Like, I don't really need it if I already have like headphones. So I kind of took it off my wish list after I was like, that's fine. Like, I don't really want it. Like, I don't really need them. And so I wasn't really expecting to get them since I had taken them off my wish list, but my parents still got it for me anyways. Like, you're kidding, guys. Like, there's no way. There's no way. They got me some Apple AirPod Maxes and oh my gosh. I was literally not expecting these at all. Like, I did want them, but then I was like, oh, like, I don't really need them. Like, yes, I always still, like, wanted them, like, even after I took it off my wish list. But, like, if I know I don't really need something, it's, like, not that big of a deal, you know? But they still got it for me anyways, and, like, you're joking. I might just unbox these now. I'm so grateful. Oh my god. Also, I didn't even, like, talk about my dinner. It was so much fun. Obviously, I didn't really vlog when I got back home because it was late, but I had such an amazing night with my friends. We took so many pictures, like, amazing pictures. I literally posted this TikTok. I don't know if you guys saw it already, but one of my friends, Serena, was taking a video while like all my other girls were taking pictures of me, and the way they were just hyping me up, like, I just love my friends so much. I posted some pictures on my story already, but I'm gonna be posting like my main pictures on my feed today, so make sure you guys follow me on Instagram to see those. But yeah, dinner was so nice. My cake was so cute. I loved it. And yeah, I'm gonna show you guys like all those other gifts that my friends got me later. I can't wait to show you guys everything else that they got me and like what my friends got me and stuff, because it's all so cute. I think now I'm just going to eat breakfast because it's getting a little late and I haven't eaten anything yet. So I'm gonna eat, and then I have so much laundry to put away. Like, let me show you guys. I had so much laundry that I had to use two baskets, which is insane. I had like a mountain of laundry I had to do. I was just so busy the past week and never got around to doing it, but my mom and I finally went to do it last night, and now I have to put all this away. So I'm gonna do that afterwards, and then I'm gonna get ready for my day. Okay, I just got dressed. I threw in a little bow in like my bun to spice it up a little bit. I can't really tell if I like it or not, but I just threw it on there for now. But here is the little birthday outfit. I'm wearing this super, super beautiful pink button-up cardigan sweater that I thrifted from Savers. It's originally from Croft and Barrow, I think the brand is called. And then underneath it, I'm just wearing like a fitted white long sleeve from H&M. Jeans are also H&M. Boots are Amazon. I feel like I wear these two things like every single day at this point. They just become like staples in my closet. And then I didn't pack my purse yet, but when I go, I'm probably gonna take this one from Francesca's. But yeah, super cute. Obviously nothing like really fancy. It's definitely just a casual day outfit, but I already had my little glam outfit moment in pictures at my dinner on Saturday, so I feel like this is just like my cute little grandma outfit. My mom is currently cooking right now for lunch, and then Andre is also gonna be here soon so we can hang out, hopefully do a little bit of shopping as well. So yeah, I'll keep you guys updated.
Guys, I'm feeling so spoiled with the flowers today. This one's from Andre. Say hi.
Hi.
Yeah, this one's from my cousin Solange. How gorgeous are these? I don't even want to like unwrap them, but these are so pretty. I'm so in love with these. We're about to go to dinner. My parents are just finishing getting ready, and I don't even know if I'm gonna have time to like go to Ulta and stuff. Maybe I have to check when they close tonight, but we're gonna go to dinner.
El charro.
Happy birthday, mama.
Thank you.
One, two, three.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday,
dear Kiannaley.
Happy birthday to you.
Trying to get a close-up game. Do I pay you by the hour?
Happy birthday to you.
guys, it is a lot later on. It's kind of late. It's like 10:56 right now, almost 11. I got back from dinner with my family and Andre earlier. We just went to this little Mexican restaurant and it was so nice. The food was good and it was really fun. We were kind of the only ones, but it was still like really fun. They brought out like a little dessert for me and I got to wear like the sombrero and it was just like so much fun. And just a really nice way to end off my birthday. I always like to make sure I do something with my family because I just love them so much. After dinner, Andre and I just kind of hung out here and like watched YouTube and stuff like that for like hours. Honestly, I took like a power nap, so I probably won't be going to sleep early tonight, even though I should because tomorrow I literally have a full day of finals. So wish me luck. But I thought I'd end off the vlog with a birthday haul because I love these so much. I know not everyone is the biggest fan of like birthday or holiday hauls or maybe hauls in general, but I am. So just a disclaimer, I'm not trying to brag about anything I got. I personally just really love hauls, like birthday hauls. I watch them all the time. I know people that watch me and love them. I do it for those people. And I just feel like it's a great way to kind of shine light on those who, you know, gave me something for my birthday because I'm just like so grateful for that. So I apologize in advance. I'm probably gonna say thank you like a million times during this, but before I show you guys everything, one huge thank you to everyone who got me something. Obviously, you don't need to get me something to make me happy on my birthday. I wanna give a big thank you to anyone who simply wished me a happy birthday. It means so much to me and I'm just so grateful to be alive and healthy and have made it to 21 and hopefully many more years to come. So with that being said, let's move on to the fun stuff and show you guys what I got for my birthday. So I'm gonna show you guys everything that my friends got first, just because I obviously had the dinner with them this past weekend and so I got a lot of this stuff first. So I think I'm honestly just gonna go in a random order. We're gonna start with Miriam. Honestly, she would probably kill me if I didn't show her gift first because she was so excited about it. And so am I because it is so adorable. I already opened it, but she got me this philosophy set. How freaking cute, like the little ribbon. They know what they're doing. It is basically just like a body care set. The scent is Amazing Grace. I honestly don't know what the notes are. I think it says it here on the perfume somewhere. Okay, I can't find like what exactly the notes are, but it basically just smells like really bubbly and like soft and elegant and fresh. And so it comes with a perfume, a shower gel, which you can use as shampoo, or like a bubble bath, which I actually have one of their shower gels in like a coffee scent and it's so good, I love it. And then of course a lotion, which I'm really excited to try. I also just love the packaging and like how minimal it is. I just think it looks so elegant and clean. So she got me that, so thank you so much, Miriam. I cannot wait to start using this. I'm probably gonna use this perfume like every day because it is just the perfect like everyday fresh scent. Okay, next up we have my friend Serena. How cute is this little bag? The little kissies all over it. Okay, first thing that Serena got me is this pack of silk pillowcases, which I'm so excited about because I love silk pillowcases. I already have one, but I'm so glad that I have this now because now all of my pillows can have silk pillowcases. Or maybe I can just put one on like one of my other pillows and like save one for traveling, because I will admit I feel like I've reached a point where I cannot sleep on a pillow unless it's a silk pillowcase. Like, it sounds ridiculous, but it's actually like so comfortable and it's so much better for your hair and your skin. So I'm really excited about this. This is by Lux Plus Willow. I can't tell right now if they're like a white or like a rose gold kind of color, but I'm really excited about these. Okay, my camera almost died, so I had to plug you guys in. But next thing, oh, this is the card. I'll show the cards because I am such a card girly. Like, I still make a big deal out of the cards. Like, I do not throw any of the cards away. I literally put them all in a box. Like, I'm one of those girls that keeps all the cards that people give me. I'm not gonna read it just because I feel like it's more personal to me, but I am gonna show the cards because they are just so pretty. She got me a couple of other things, including this MAC lip gloss set. This looks so sick. Like, look how cool the packaging is. And then watch how it opens. It opens like a little fan. How cool is that? And so it comes with three glosses. Let me show you guys. I'm not gonna swatch them right now just because I'm already like clean and stuff, but this is the first gloss. It's like a very deep burgundy plum sparkly topper. I think it's like a topper because it's like super sparkly. Like, I wouldn't wear this alone. I'd probably put a little bit over like lipstick or like another lip gloss or something. This one is in the shade Optical Delusion. That is actually such a hilarious name. Okay, and then it also comes with like a gold sparkly one. This is also probably like more of like a topper. I don't really smell like anything. I feel like all of MAC's products like smell the same. Like, they have like a distinct scent to it. I don't know, it's kind of nostalgic. This one is in the shade Guilty of Trickery. Okay, and then the last one is definitely like a regular gloss. It doesn't have any sparkle. It's just like a nude color and it's actually so pretty. I swatched it yesterday and I think it's gonna become like my new everyday gloss because it just looked so pretty. And so this one is in the shade TikTok of the Town. So cute little lip gloss set. And then last item she got me is another makeup item. She got me the Skin Fetish Sublime Skin Highlighter by the Pat McGrath and Bridgerton collab. Like, you're joking. This packaging is literally like the makeup of my dreams. You guys know I love anything that's like very coquette, Baroque, Victorian era, Rococo, all of that stuff. So I was so excited about this. Can you guys see that? Just wait till I open it. Like, you are kidding me. Like, I don't even want to touch it. Like, this is so gorgeous. Thank you so, so much, Serena. I am absolutely in love with everything. Okay, and then from Aaliyah, she got me the cutest card ever. Like I said, I'm such a card girly. I like to keep all the cards that people give me. And I have to say, I think this is one of my favorite cards I've ever received. Like, it is just so adorable. And the bow, like, come on. Like, that's me if you care. Like I said, I'm not gonna read the cards, but she did include an Ulta gift card. I already took it out and put it in my wallet already, but thank you so much, Aaliyah. This is so cute, and I can't wait to use that Ulta gift card. I'm probably gonna go tomorrow or something. I honestly don't even know when I'm gonna go, but I will be sure to give you guys a little haul when I do. Okay, next up we have my gift that I got from my friend Mary Nicole. So first thing in here is a little Too Faced makeup set. This is the limited edition Pop the Cork set, and it comes with the Pop the Cork eyeshadow palette and then a lip injection. I don't know if it's a mini or full size one. I have to open it and see. Let me just open it right now because I haven't opened like any of this stuff. Too Faced is probably like one of my favorite OG like high-end makeup brands, like when I first got into makeup in middle school. I just love the aesthetic of their brand and some of their products are so good. How pretty is this palette? What the heck? Oh, that's so cute. It comes with a champagne toast highlighter. I feel like it looks like a crazy palette, but I actually love how neutral it is. This is gorgeous. Even though it's one of my favorite like old makeup brands, I actually never tried the lip injection, which is insane, but ooh, girl, y'all see that? Maximum plump, okay? I hope it didn't like hurt really bad. Mary herself said that she tried it and that it's not that bad, but definitely very interested to try that. Thank you, Mary. She also got me two mini candles, and you guys know I love my candles. Not sure where she got these from. I don't see like a brand anywhere, but how gorgeous are the little jars? This one is blue, lavender, and musk. It smells very like clean and fresh. I feel like I would put this in like my bathroom, and then this one will definitely go in my room. Cashmere rose. It's pink. I love anything cashmere scented. I have a cashmere vanilla body lotion. I'm literally burning a cashmere vanilla candle right now. Like, it is just the best scent ever to me. Thank you so, so much, Mary. I am so in love with everything. Okay, and then from Andre, he got me the most beautiful flowers. They didn't come in this jar. My mom just put them in water already, but how cute are they? And I feel like they're so cute for the holidays. Like, they're so festive. When it was like wrapped in the bouquet though, he had like a bunch of chocolate like all around within the bouquet. This isn't even all of it, but he basically made me like a chocolate bouquet because I love chocolate so much, and it's perfect timing because I'm actually about to start my period. So that is basically everything that my friends and my boyfriend got me. Now I'm gonna show you guys everything that my parents got me. So first up, from my mom, she got me the Sabrina Carpenter sweet tooth scent set. How adorable is this? I've also like recently been obsessed with Sabrina Carpenter. She's just like the cutest thing ever, and I feel like I just recently started getting into her music a lot. I've actually never smelled her sweet tooth scent or any of them, but I just know it's gonna smell good. Like, so I'm really excited. How adorable is the big perfume? Like, it literally looks like a chocolate bar, and then it even comes with like a mini one for travel and a lip gloss, which I didn't even know she had one. I wonder if it like smells like the perfume too, but I am so excited to smell this and try it. She also got me a couple of jewelry pieces from TJ Maxx. You guys know me, you know I'm obsessed with like the Clover Van Cleef dupe jewelry from TJ Maxx. I feel like they have the best like Van Cleef dupes. Like, I already had this bracelet that I never take off, and my necklace is tangled right now, but I also have this necklace, and so my mom basically got me more like Clover jewelry. I don't know how well you guys can see, but she got me another like pendant necklace. This one has just one and it's like bigger, so I'm probably just gonna layer it with this one. So pretty. And then, are you guys ready for this piece? I'm actually obsessed. She got me this Clover like cuff. Like, are you kidding? It's not focusing that well, but it is so beautiful. Can't wait to layer that with my other jewelry. Okay, and then from my dad, he got me these beautiful pink roses. Once again, I already put all of my flowers from today in a vase, but how stunning. And then he also got me a Visa gift card to kind of just spend on whatever I want, which is perfect because later this week on Wednesday, I'm going on like a girls' day trip to New York. And so we're gonna do a little bit of shopping there. So I'm gonna save that for that. So thank you so much, Bobby, for that. And then this is a gift from both my parents. Obviously, you guys already saw what it was from earlier, but they got me AirPod Maxes. Like, guys, I seriously can't even put into words like how I literally have the best parents ever. I already unboxed them and I've been using them all day today. They got me the silver ones. I already had this little like white cover on it, so I put it, and then I think I really want to get like the pink ear covers from Amazon, so I'm probably gonna order those. But I feel like I already like showed my gratitude for this earlier, but like still, I'm just obsessed and like overwhelmed right now. Thank you so, so much to my parents. I don't know what else to say. I'm just obsessed. Oh my gosh, I almost forgot this. It was like really small and I had it over here so I didn't see it, but this is also from my dad. He got me a little necklace pendant from Sonia's jewelry. This is like our jeweler that we've always gone to, like my whole family, to like do our customized jewelry. Like I have a little name necklace that I have since I was a baby, and my parents got it from like that jeweler, and like all of my dad's jewelry is like custom and he gets it done there. And so it's just a really special place because it's where we get all of our jewelry from. But he got me this little heart pendant to go on my name necklace, and it's a picture of me and him, and this is a really personal gift. It is definitely the most important to me. It's like 100% real gold, which is insane. My father is a very, very, very important person in my life, and he has done every single thing to have me live the life that I live right now and more. I owe everything to him, to both my parents, and this is an amazing way to always keep him close to my heart. So thank you so much, papi. Te amo mucho. I am gonna cherish this with my life. I have to put it on my necklace, but I love it so much. Also, guys, my cousin Salon got me these flowers. I think these are my favorite flowers from today, honestly. They are just like gorgeous. I took the prettiest pictures with them earlier. My mom also got me some flowers. I'm not sure where she put them. Oh, they're over there on my nightstand. I don't know if you guys can see it, but they're like over there. And she also got me some balloons. So thank you everyone so much for the flowers. If you know me, you know I love flowers so much. So I'm so happy that my day was just filled with them. That concludes my 21st birthday haul. I hope you guys enjoyed watching. Oh my gosh, guys, I realize we didn't even open the advent for today. Let's do that really quick. It can be part of my birthday haul. If you haven't been keeping up with the vlogs, I just got this Ulta Beauty 12 Days of Bath advent calendar, and I've been doing it every day. I can't remember if I did it yesterday. I honestly can't remember. But regardless, we are on day 7. Here it is, day 7. The boxes are so pretty. I can't get over how pretty they are. Everything in here smells so good. Let's see. Oh, so cute. It's a little body lotion, Dreamy Snow. I don't even have to open it. Like, it already just smells so good. And it's like cute and purple. How adorable is that? That is day 7 of the advent. Make sure you guys stay tuned in the upcoming vlogs to see everything else that is in the advent calendar. But this was super cute. I'm gonna go ahead and add it like underneath my little mini Christmas tree, because what I've been doing is I open the gifts and then I put the boxes like underneath my little Christmas tree, so it looks like there's presents underneath it. Because I haven't been using any of the stuff yet, I think I'm gonna wait until I open everything from the advent to like take everything out of the little boxes and actually start using them. But so adorable. Okay, I think now my haul is concluded. Once again, thank you so, so much a million times and back to everyone who wished me a happy birthday, anyone who got me a gift, anyone who genuinely loves, supports me, cares for me. I love you so, 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 so much. I honestly, words can't even say enough at this point. I'm just beyond grateful for this life and to have amazing people in my life and just to be healthy and to be living in such an amazing home with the best family, and I'm just really happy. I don't want to get too sappy, but I'm just grateful, and that's all you need to know. And I just pray and hope for many, many more years of love and health and amazing accomplishments. So with that being said, I really hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. Be sure to give it a thumbs up. Comment down below, when is your guys' birthday? I want to know. You can either comment like the day or let me know like what's your sign. Obviously right now it is Sag season, but I want to know what's your sign or just when's your birthday. And be sure to subscribe. I love you guys so much. Thank you for watching this video, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.